So there's a few like the players, Kofi Kingston, aren't they? Kofi Sama for Trouble in Paradise. No. Drew with a future shot. One, two, kick out. Now I remember there was a time where every time Drew hit the future shot, he would get the win. Oh, Drew gets sent over to that one. Kofi's going to go flying. Alabama slam on the apron. Face first.
Drew McIntyre doesn't give a damn who you are at this point. He's taking names and kicking ass here, and McIntyre's been doing it for weeks.
No more highly effective ass kicker.
Drew Senna for a claimer. Kofi, SOS. One, two, kick out. I like Kofi's shoes. He's got some ones on.
What a classic match, and we've had a number of them here tonight.
Those are nice shoes. Glasgow Kiss.
Here in California tonight as well, electric all night long.
It's to leave it all out on the mat. It is anyone's game from here.
Critical moment now with both men down.
Oh, the crowd is standing up. Something's happening. Ivar from the Viking Raiders going after Xavier. And he takes out Xavier. Oh, God.
Destroyed Xavier Woods. The Viking Raiders have big problems. Crushing Woods.
I don't know if Kofi knows what's happening. Yeah, he does now. Claymore. One, two, three. I mean, that's the Drew McIntyre we need, a heel Drew McIntyre.
Your only focus, Michael, should be winning the damn match, and I commend McIntyre for not being distracted by any shenanigans at ringside, and focus
Ivar's still in the ring, and Drew's just walking out. Drew's not even doing anything about it. Drew has done exactly what he wanted to do, and now he's walking out. Oh, Drew's like, no. Drew's walking out. Drew's not helping Kofi. Ivar to the top rope. Moonsault to Kofi. Jesus.